As said rightly by Mahatma Gandhi, the soul of India lives in its villages. The culture, essence, traditions and the heartbeat of Indianness dwells in the rural parts of India. The rapid rise in urbanization is slipping away the ways and time of our rural traditions and almost becoming a reverie to the modern lifestyle. To introduce rural life to an urban audience, a model museum created at Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Rural Energy and Development at Jakur showcases a beautifully crafted village lifestyle. There are lessons in it for everyone. It is an attempt to help people rearrange their lives and go back to a time when every element of it breathed life into a physical, mental well-being. The museum holds every element of a village lifestyle, like the courtyard-style homes in villages accentuated the connectedness among the family members. The foyers inculcated a socialistic design, which created oneness with streets and the people passing by. Almost every house had livestock and cattle. People used to milk their cows for fresh milk. Bullock carts were a common mode of transport. Kirana stores, just like our supermarkets. Budbudke heluvavaru, the astrology tellers, roamed the streets very often with their unique drum beat. Children played marbles and bugri, which the city kids today don't know much about. Women used primitive methods to grind the grains and to make other recipes. They even carried water on their hips from underground wells. It is said that these methods were also an exercise to them and helped maintain their physical posture. Babies were bathed in open courtyards under sunlight and they used traditional soapnut powders. The cross-culture chores in villages included basket weaving, stone works, cloth weaving, pottery and more such. Cow dung was used as a gobar fire in their cooking. Laundry was done near riversides usually and were carried on donkeys. Yakshagana, Janapada Geete and other such were the theatrical entertainment to the village folk. Kusti, Kambli, the buffalo racing and other such were the cultural sports of village folk. Overall, the village lifestyle is brought alive with the remarkable craftsmanship and artworks in the museum. Come experience the nostalgia of a rural village. There is a lot in it to learn for both adults and children. Museum will be opening soon to public.